We are learning more about a stabbing that happened Friday in Spartanburg. Police responded to this home on Broadview Drive, where they say a man stabbed another. Reports show both the suspect and victim lived in that same house. The victim went to the hospital for injuries. That suspect was taken into custody. Police reports show 21-year-old Jacob Dennell is in the detention center. He faces several charges, including attempted murder and a weapons charge.